Sir, Admiral Bluebeard is here to see you. Very good. Send him in at once. Yes, sir. You wish to see me?
Yes, Admiral. 2 days ago, a very important criminal, Captain Cutlass, escaped from prison with the help of his crew, the Sea Marauders.
So you've summoned me here to tell me stuff I already know.
Hold your tongue, Admiral. These pirates have been causing a great many disturbances for my cargo ships. If our cargo can't deliver, then that shuts down trade, and I'm afraid that is something that will not sit well with His Majesty. So I have been instructed to choose the best man to go after them.
And that man is me, I'm guessing?
Correct.
How do you want them brought in?
Cutlass must be brought back alive. As for the crew, bring back those who will cooperate. Kill the others.
What's even the point of bringing these pirates back? Why don't we just execute them on the spot? Get rid of them right then and there.
Do you know what pirates are, Bluebeard? They're nothing but holdovers from the bygone era. Those who feel that the world is an open market to pillage and plunder. But now the open world is shrinking. The blank edges of the map filled in. Anyone who wishes to turn to piracy needs to understand that they must find their place in civilization or perish.
How close are we to Port Royal?
I'm not sure, sir. It's becoming harder and harder to navigate the ship at this time of night.
Continue pushing forward.
Yes, sir.
This cargo payment is far too valuable to lose.
Captain! Ship spotted to the east!
Right over there, sir. The flag of the Marauder.
I think there's a little more wind to be coaxed from these sails.
Get us moving faster, men! Tighten the mast! Brace the foreyard!
What's going on?
We've got company.
Fire again! Hit him again!
Steer us out of the line of fire.
We can't! They took out our rudder!
We're dead in the water, sir.
They're closing fast! Lads! We are under attack! And we will defend what belongs to us!
Storm the ship and find what we came for. You may do what you want to the crew.
Aye, Captain.
Make ready, lads! Defend the cargo! Thank you.
he's on board. We have the treasure, Captain. Good. Destroy the ship. Okay, boys, let's have a look at those chests. Well done. We drink tonight. Come on, lads. We gotta get moving. This is the last of the supplies, Admiral. Well done. Prepare for our departure. What's our heading, sir?
We're heading east.
East? What for?
To Tortuga. Most pirates tend to go there for celebration, and we have an informant there who will let us know of any pirate activity.
Aye, sir. I wouldn't mind stopping there myself.
The mission comes first, Perel. Then we'll drink.
Continue this course, Hookswell.
Aye, sir.
Man overboard!
Get him up on board.
Put him down over here.
Out of my way.
Hello there, sailor.
Where am I? Who are you?
I'm Admiral Bluebeard. And you are?
Doyle.
Lieutenant Doyle.
Well, Lieutenant Doyle, you're safe aboard my ship now. Why don't you tell me what happened to you?
My cargo ship was attacked while on our way back to Port Royal.
Who attacked you?
It was Captain Cutlass.
You should get some rest, Doyle.
Are we going back to Port Royal?
Burton. Show Doyle where he can sleep.
Admiral, we must turn back!
Back to your stations.
So where are we taking the treasure?
First, we're gonna stop at Tortuga and restock our provisions, and then we'll take the treasure to Rummage Island and bury it with the rest of the collection.
Quell's old hideout?
Yeah.
Nautilus?
What happened to the Storm Stalker?
Oh, you mean how she went down? Well, we were sailing through Skullhaven a few months after you were captured. Suddenly we came under attack. No provocation, no warning, nor offer of parley. The ship was peppered with cannon fire by an unknown ship commanded by a man I never saw. The fight must have gone on for maybe 6 hours. By the time it was done, the enemy ship was able to limp off and escape, while we sunk like a box of bricks. managed to get all the survivors ashore in rowboats. And then we made the long trip back to Tortuga, where we managed to buy the ship. And that's when we came to get you. Well, I'm glad that if she went down fighting. I'm just mad I wasn't there to go down with her. One day we'll see that ship again, and we'll make them pay for what they've done.
Yes, we do.